What's up, guys? Lieben and welcome back to another Home Free Reaction video. So, in the previous video, we did Winter Song, and it was actually quite fun. I really enjoyed it. It was such a beautiful setting, and of course, they did what they always did, and they just made a beautiful song. So, for this one, this is actually the one I wanted to do on that slot, but seeing that there was a new song, I just had to do it. So, for today's video, we are doing Thinking Out Loud, and let's get it on. A Ed Sheeran and Marvin Gaye cover, which is also two amazing songs, which I still don't know, because when I wanted to do this, I started thinking, how are they going to mash it up, you know? It's very similar to the one we watched about The Hound and Fox. I also had the same thought, how are they going to do this? So I'm very curious to see how it turns out, and I don't know. I really don't know what to expect, so let me just dive right into it.
Your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, no. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Gone and the memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of the plan. Well, I just keep on making the same mistake. And giving yourself to me could never be wrong. If the love is true, if you believe in love, then come on,
let me love you.
Come on, darling,
let's
stop beating around the bush.
Ooh.
So baby, now, oh,
can I just say, when that song started and Tim was like, I just couldn't help myself. That was so awesome and so funny. What a brilliant way to start off a song. And oh my goodness, this is probably one of the most wholesome videos that I've seen in like a while since we started watching this. Such a beautiful story about how the two guys met. And down in the box, well, it's so good to see them. But oh my goodness, they're so young here. It's really awesome sometimes to look back at videos. I mean, this one is now 5 years going on 6 years old. And it's always so strange to see these people when they're much younger and how they looked and things like that. But oh, it's such a beautiful video. It's so awesome to follow the story from how they went on a date and then sitting there talking sweet nothings, and then he's trying to kiss her and he doesn't have the courage to do it. It's just such an amazing song. And I mean, come on, who wouldn't like a first date with that type of background music? That's amazing. And having those guys sing it, even more perfect. But I really enjoyed it. It really was a nice song. But to be very honest, I just couldn't keep my eyes off the video. It was such a good video and such a good story in it as well. And I like the way that they got the two songs together. It's not like some of the other mashups that we've heard before where they intertwine the songs a lot more. This was much more of a independent feel, you know, like Thinking Out Loud was primarily the song that was used, but when that Let's Get It On, when Tim hits it, like, Let's Get It On, I was like, goodness me, if I was there, if I was on a date and that happened, in him being him, I would have just lost it. I would just burst out laughing. But it was so amazing. It was really a very fun song. And it's good to see Chris in the group again. Well, not again, but it's good to see him in the older videos again as well. I've said this before as well, I really do enjoy Chance's voice and he's really settled into Humphrey, but it's every now and again it's nice to go back into their older songs and see him there as well. I mean, he was still a big part of the group, so I respect him for it, and he will always have a place, I'm sure, in the group as well. If I don't know, I'm not really one to judge on that, although I really wish I could be. But anyway, that was fun. Thank you very much, guys, for suggesting that. That was such a beautiful video, and I really enjoyed it so much. It was so wholesome seeing that video. You just can't stop smiling. It's like that perfect or that typical first date. I mean, think back on everyone that's watching. If you are not in a relationship, I'm sorry, but if you are and maybe you're married for many, many years, think back on that first date that you went on. How was it? How did it go for you? And how would it have been if Humphrey was there singing that as background music? I'm sure it would have been awesome until they started following home. Then it might be a bit creepy, but yeah. That was really fun. Thank you very much for recommending it, guys. Not sure which one for Humphrey is next. So as always, leave a comment below which one you would like to see next. We are, well, hopefully getting some new artists in very soon, but on the specific videos that we do, I don't mind if there's any new recommendations, but I really would appreciate if you guys let me know what you want to see next for the particular group that we're on as well. Just gives me more or less an idea what to do next. But I think I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you so very much for watching, all you amazing people, all the amazing commenters as always, and the patrons of course. You guys are all amazing. I hope you are having a blessed and safe day, and 2021 is not treating you too badly. So I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Have a good day. Cheers.